a couple of days ago, I received some information from one of my YouTube brothers and military brothers that's proven to be very wise and very informative. But the situation at hand is about a lieutenant that's in the United States Army, and he defended himself against an Al-Qaeda known individual that not only killed individuals in his platoon, but tried to hurt him and tried to take his weapon. I'm sure there's more to the story, but the bottom line is that the lieutenant is locked up, and he was given 20-some years, and now they reduced it to 15, and he shouldn't be in there, period. Number one, we were trained to fight, to kill, if needed. And he's a 101st Airborne Ranger, which is actually where I was trained. So I take it very personal that somebody that has had that type of training is being mistreated and imprisoned because you took someone's life that was actually trying to take your gun and shoot you. So, yes, I'm a little riled about this, and I really don't give a damn who can not understand this or gather themselves around the story. I think I'm making this video, I'm making this video just so those that do have a heart and understand the situation, after you read it yourself, you can look online. I'm sending a couple links out on my YouTube and my Facebook. But bottom line is, just sign a petition. Help this guy out. He is a United States citizen. He's an American. And regardless what your views is as far as killing, which is a part of war, which we're always going to be in, just asking for your help. So if I'm acting kind of perturbed right now, it's because I am, and I had to savor this over the past couple of days. So without all the babble, here goes. If a known terrorist was wrestling you for your weapon or coming at you to take your weapon, citizen or soldier, what would you do?
What would you do?
What would you do? What would you do? What would you do? On March 20th, 2009, Army Ranger First Lieutenant Michael Behenna was sentenced to 25 years in prison for a crime of pure self-defense. He is an American soldier in an ever-growing list of American soldiers convicted as criminals for doing the job in which the U.S. Army has taught us to do. I was trained under the 101st Airborne Division in the late 1980s. The sentence for First Lieutenant Michael Behenna, who says he killed Ali Mansour, an Al-Qaeda operative, he did it in self-defense. His sentence has now been reduced by the Army Clemency Board to 15 years, according to a statement released by supporters of First Lieutenant Michael Behenna. I urge you to read the story, click on the links that I provide, or you can search the web. Lieutenant Behenna's family need our help. If a soldier is mistreated, what does it say about the average citizen?